Hej, witam na 17 odcinku Assassin's Creed Odyssey na PS5. Jesteśmy na wyspie Eweba, gdzie wykonujemy serię zadań dla Agapiosa, tak? I normalnie te zadania są niesamowite. Idziemy teraz aż tu, także spotkamy się w pobliżu.
This must be the farm Agapios mentioned. Now to find the farmer and see what he knows about the dagger. I need to speak with your husband.
Oh, forget him. I need your services.
Is that right?
Would you fetch me a drink? The slaves are all busy and I'm quite parched.
No, the wine's right next to you. Tell me where I can find your husband.
Somewhere on the eastern road, I think. Delivering wheat and grapes. Come to think of it, I haven't seen him in days. A lot of days. Weeks? Oh. Oh no, I think he might be in trouble.
Jesteś pijana.
You must be drinking a lot if you didn't notice your husband was missing.
Yeah, between you and me, it's hard to notice anything after enough wine.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malakis dagger friends visit as often as they please. Demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the Dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godless Malakis taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
I want you to tell me everything you know about the dagger.
Daggers? They're like cute little baby swords.
What? No! The dagger! The dagger you just mentioned?
Oh, right! They're just men, Mistios. Greedy. Delusions of grandeur. Bleeding dry, the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters, like me!
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mistios.
Teraz mamy znaleźć tego rolnika. Jeszcze sprawdzę coś. Dobra. Nic tu w tym słońcu nie wie, gdzie to jest. Dobra.
If I follow the road east, I should be able to follow the husband's tracks.
You'll never earn enough drachmi to make a living.
Oczywiście najemniczka musi mi przeszkadzać. Phobos.
Off we go. The husband's carts. Looks like he tried to escape an armed patrol. Didn't end well. Ella.
Hey.
What happened here?
Guards. Malakias got up guards. They wanted taxes. They always want taxes. Took my master up to the Distos fort. He should have paid their stupid taxes. He should have paid.
I'd better head to the fort.
Aha, i teraz fort przed nami. Ile to do niego jest? Dobrze, spotkamy się w pobliżu. Chyba, że Alexis będzie coś gadać po drodze.
That must be the farmer. He's locked up.
I oto fort przed nami, a forty najlepiej zdobywać w nocy. I mamy...
Christos fort. It's big. The husband could be anywhere in there.
No właśnie, i... Warownia Distos. I mamy właśnie fabularne zdobycie fortu.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I ich tutaj jak morówków. Na przykład, gdzie tu jest kość z węglem? O! Dobra, resztę będę w miarę na bieżąco. Nie wszystko mi się pokazało. To jest najważniejsze. Jeżeli tego nie zrobimy, a oni zawołają posiłki, to w zasadzie one będą pojawiać się w nieskończoność. No zejdź tutaj, Alexios. No zejdź tu, chłopie, Boże. Tak, ja ich jeszcze wyrzucać będę, żeby nikogo nie zaalarmować. No, ogromny jest ten fort. Jest tu co robić. To chyba nam zajmie cały odcinek. Jeszcze sprzątanie po nich. Czy ktoś znalazł trupa tu? Niemożliwe. Następny podbój. Gdzie ja mam ciebie wyrzucić? Dobra. Nie chce mi się ciebie nigdzie wyrzucać. Ty jesteś za daleko. Dobra, idziemy sobie tu. Załatwimy sobie ciebie. I załatwimy sobie ciebie.
Don't pay your taxes, you end up a slave.
I've paid them. Again and again, I've paid every tax you ever invented.
Serie ataków są super, ale nie mam już.
I've seen your farm, friend. Don't tell me you're broke.
No, naszego rolnika tutaj przysługują. Tego załatwimy. Mam nadzieję, że ten mój rolnik przeżyje te moje eskapady tutaj. Skarbiec Polis jest nasz. Teraz tego gościa muszę załatwić. Kapitanka sobie załatwimy.
Death is close! You're really putting up a fight!
Reszta. I zaraz lokacja będzie gotowa. Jeszcze jedne zapasy pojemne gdzieś. Gdzie są zapasy pojemne? Gdzie ja przegapiłam zapasy pojemne? Tutaj. Oni już trupy znajdują. I teraz idziemy uwolnić więźniów. Jeszcze tego kapitana muszę rozwalić. No. Reszta nas nie obchodzi. Już. Wychodzicie.
Help! Is anyone there?
I lokacja ukończona i nasz bohater.
From this, not sure who you are, but I'm grateful.
No matter what happens, keep going. I won't let you die.
I know a secret way out. It feels like every 2 weeks they're locking me up in here.
You are going to die. You can't escape your fate.
Lost the target.
Zwiewa tak szybko. To Aleksios już dostał zadyszki.
Keep your head down. We've got to make it to the road. Surprised?
It's just... you look more like a hired killer than a hero.
A man named Agapios believes you may be able to identify the Kingfisher. If I find out who he is, I can stop the dagger.
Ah, so it's just Evia you're here to save. Still, thank you.
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
Oh, they have such ambition. A legendary greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well-connected. There may be more than just the Kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Whatever you know about the Kingfisher, I also need to know.
He'd visit me, the Kingfisher and his Malakas flock, demanding their taxes. I kept him fed. I kept him rich. If I tell you his name, I'm a dead man.
Say it.
I can't. What he'll do to me. What he'll do to my wife.
Give me his name!
Neritos. His name is Neritos. Just make sure you stop him.
Agapios' brother. It is him. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.
No. Się dzieje, naprawdę. I to jeszcze nie koniec tego zadania. Mamy tutaj kolejny kontakt. Krew i woda. I teraz do ruin Eretri. Gdzie to będzie? No nie widzę, a tutaj... No to daleko, więc spotkamy się w pobliżu, chyba że Aleksios będzie coś gadać po drodze. Po drodze zabijamy sobie zwierzę Alfa. Boże, ile tych niedźwiedzi tutaj! Eretria. Walka się odbywa.
Mistios, over here. Did Agapios send you?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
Even I can't be completely sure I wasn't followed.
Then we're in great danger.
I'm a Mistios. It's a dangerous line of work.
Not like this! Not like the dagger! Their corruption, their reach, it's limitless! They're watching that shipwreck, and I don't doubt they're watching you.
What exactly went down with the ship?
I'm not sure. All I know is that this particular ship was part of the dagger's fleet. They keep trying to salvage whatever's down there. If it's important to the dagger, then it's important to us.
How do you know the dagger is watching the shipwreck?
I see them row out to it. Men dive down and never come up. Those who do are half-drowned and terrified. They're forced to go back down again and again until they're dead. The Dagger's looking for something and won't stop until they've found it.
How did you get involved in all of this?
It was my master's boat that engaged the Dagger's ship. But he and many of his men perished in the ensuing battle.
I will get whatever's down there.
Thank you. Is there anything you need to know before leaving?
Where exactly is the shipwreck?
Directly south of here. You can't miss it. Some of the debris is still visible on the surface.
You must know a few things about Agapios.
Oh, I could tell you many things about Agapios. But I'll tell you the only thing that matters. He's a good man. He values trust above all else.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great interest to the Dagger. If you can get it, then maybe my master didn't die for nothing. Meet me down in Eretria when you're done.
No i teraz... A teraz... Trzeba nurkować. To mamy jakąś łódeczkę. Dobrze. Później Aleksius nabierze takie umiejętności, że nie zginie z jakiejkolwiek wysokości by skakał, ale jeszcze nie teraz. I ta łódeczka nam się przyda.
From the Dagger sunken ship. There it is, the shipwreck.
It's i rekiny? Świetnie. Czy da się je tak mordować? Nawet będąc w wodzie da się do nich strzelać. Co jest po prostu amazing. Spada. To dobre. Jeszcze dało się z niego coś przeszukać.
An unusual blade. This must be what the Dagger's after. Now to find the woman in Eretria.
No, jeszcze tylko... Pozostały. Jeszcze jeden. Ale dobra, wypływamy, Aleksus, do góry. Zaraz się utopię. Dobra, jeszcze jeden. Rekiny widać. O, nie. Gdzie jest moja łódeczka? Szybko, szybko, szybko. Czy ja mam tam jakiś szybkich podróży? Nie masz. No to płyniemy. Zaszkodzi trochę tu pomieszkować, skoro po drodze.
These ruins are a good reminder of the devastation the Persians left behind.
Keep your eyes on your work.
We've seen you watching us. Tell me why. What's your interest in the shipwreck?
Interest? No, I have no.
Don't lie to me.
Διαμεμείνεται η φημόνευ κρινός το μέρος που το ημέτερον εσύ.
Help! Somebody help me!
Κάτι τούτο.
Νίσθιος.
Ώρα που υποκλήσει από πατή. Ατά!
Better make sure the woman's okay. Are you hurt?
I...
Don't be afraid. You're safe.
Thank you for saving my life. Did you find anything?
I found this blade, covered in strange markings. The important item the dagger were after was... a dagger?
This blade! It's used for sacrifices in the name of Achilles. That dagger must be devoted to him. Find the right temple of Achilles, and you'll find the dagger. But which is the right temple?
What will you do once the dagger's gone?
It'll be nice to live without fear, but I'm still a slave without a master.
A slave without a master is free. Agapios will know when I show the blade to him. You should find a safe place to lie low until this is over.
There's nowhere for me to go. I only have the clothes on my back.
Here. This should help you get started.
Thank you, Mistios. I'll never forget what you've given me. Freedom.
I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. That's the last of Agapios' leads. Better tell him what I've learned. He isn't going to want to hear this.
Ostry język. O nie, najemnik. A, załatwimy go.
It's simple! Death approaches, but so does yours.
Chyba się coś zbagowało. Najprostsze pokonanie najemnika, a to najemniczka była nawet. No, dobra. To teraz... Gdzie nas zadanie prowadzi? Gdzie jest nasz Agapios? Tutaj.
Ilios rises.
You've returned. What did you learn?
The dagger's base is on Skyros. They seem to be planning a ritual at the Temple of Achilleus.
What did you learn about my brother? Is he alive? Is he the Kingfisher?
Tak.
I'm sorry, Agapios. Neritos is the Kingfisher. The dagger is his operation.
Neritos always was getting himself into trouble. A temple to Achilles on Skyros, you said?
Agapios!
Stop, slave!
Stop, slave! Guards! Guards!
No! That man earned his freedom long ago. Thanks to you, the dagger's true face has been revealed, and Emdia has a chance at survival. You've earned your reward. Though I fear victory will not be as simple as storming Skyros, the Kingfishers hid in the shadows for decades. There will be more to do before the end. Help me. Help Emdia.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Good. I'll lead the small force to Smuggler's Dock on Skyros. Meet me there, and together we'll finally crush the dagger!
Dziewiętnasty poziom. Jak tam nasze bronie? Nic lepszego nie ma, ani lepszego łuku nie znaleźliśmy. To my teraz lecimy do Kowala, bo przed nami będzie coś ciężkiego. I spotkamy się u Kowala. Zimorodek i Drost, ale to nie teraz.
We have the best prizes around.
No i sprzedajemy tradycyjnie. No i ulepszamy. Czy ja będę mieć składniki? Tak. I jeszcze. I ulepszamy. Dobra.
I'll see you soon.
I teraz, bo zostało mi trochę czasu, to idziemy tu i załatwimy mityczne zwierzę. Hey.
Such a noble creature. The gods themselves would be envious of this hunt.
Dobra. I teraz tak, mamy punkt do przydzielenia. Myślę, co tutaj sobie dać. Hmm. Dodamy. Przełamujący strzał z łuku. I tak, wciskamy R2, a potem R1 i R2. Dobra. I teraz robię zapis. I zmieniam. Poziom trudności na niski. Się nie będę denerwować. I idziemy załatwić zwierzę. Łania kerynejska. Ona tymi rogami to potrafi nas nieźle poturbować. No i trzyma nas w tych rogach. To franca. Oj. To. Jak opuszczam teren walki? No i znowu mnie trzyma wroga. Ja opuszczam teren walki, tylko to bydle. No i nie trafiło. I nie przywołuję sobie jakichś sarenek do kolekcji, jak na przykład z tym dzikiem. Ale wbiła się w ziemię. Oj. Znowu mnie trzyma w tych wrogach. Oj. Nareszcie. Jakieś jaskini tu nie ma albo coś? Może łek nam tu pomoże? Nie. Dobrze. To jest gotowe. Tylko muszę z miejsca sporo walki gdzieś odejść, żeby móc zapisać sobie grę. Także w tym miejscu się pożegnamy. Dzięki za oglądanie. trzymajcie się i do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku. Na razie, pa!